Okay, hi guys. This is our 1964 Wurlitzer jukebox, and I'll just show you how it works. So, this is the machine, and as you can see, we've got all the various title strips in here. So, I think we'll play a song. I think we'll try to go for this one right here, "Bye Bye Love" by the Everly Brothers. So I'm just going to select that here. And so I'm going to come over to the keyboard here and press T7. So here we go. T7. Dim the light so you get the full effect here. Okay, with this part of the video, I'm actually going to show you how the machine plays records and what it looks like inside. So I'll just go over and open the machine up for you. Just before I do, I'll just pick out a song here that we'll play. I think we'll play a Frank Sinatra tune here. "No One Ever Tells Me," and that's C9. So we'll just keep that to just remember that. And I'll just lift the lid here. I have it unlocked already. I'll just lift it up. I'm just going to take a wider shot so you can see what the machine looks like with the lid open. That tray at the top does drop down for the labels, so that you can actually change the labels out if you change out the records. I'm not going to show that to you here today, but this is the record carousel, and you can see we've got a little a record a sleeve of Elvis just pinned up in there. But this is the carousel where you can load the records, and you just go ahead and load the records in there. There's actually numbers on here so that you can, which correspond with the numbers on the keypad. So if you recall, we with C9, so we're going to press that, and then I'll bring the camera back so you can see it load the record and play all the records. So we'll press C and 9. And we'll watch what happens. So the carousel is turning, and it will find C9, and then it will load the record and start playing it. So again, this is a Frank Sinatra tune, and we'll just let it play for a little bit.
Mm-hmm. it tells you what it's like to love and lose, how it feels to waken and have breakfast with the blues, how to go on living, how to face another day. No one ever tells you the way. No one ever tells you how it feels to walk alone, listening for those footsteps through the echo of your own. Suddenly it hits you, all those dreams weren't worth a dime, 'cause no one ever tells you in time. Long before the icy winds of winter, autumn tells the swallows time to fly. Why did she pretend till the bitter end, till it broke my heart to say goodbye? That it's just another fling. No one ever warns you when your heart begins to sing. Someone tells you later all is fair in love and war, but no one ever tells you before. No one ever warns you when your heart begins to sing. Someone tells you later all is fair in love and war. But no one ever tells you before. It never comes easy. No one ever tells you before.
And there it goes, and it replaces the record. Back into the carousel, waiting for the next selection. Okay, that's it, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this this video of the 1964 Wurlitzer. This one does have the tube-type amplifier. It's the last year that Wurlitzer made a jukebox with a tube-type amplifier. It gives it a very rich and deep tone that you don't get out of the solid-state units. And so it's a really neat unit. Thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you later. Bye for now.